And we are in our last semester
of senior year, baby. Georgia College and State University, down here in Milledgeville, Georgia. Mm-hmm. Last semester, second day of school. We're gonna take you along for a day in our life.
Mm-hmm. What is it like on syllabus week? We'll show you.
We'll show you.
But first things first, McDonald's.
If you don't have the McDonald's app, I highly recommend it, especially in college when you're on that college budget.
Because really anywhere's on the McDonald's one's really good.
It's really good. Like today they had a special deal for syllabus week where you get a McGriddle, either sausage or chicken, and a large coffee, either hot or iced, for only $2. So we both did separate orders and snagged that deal.
Only $2. What a good deal.
What a start to the morning.
That was like an event. So we went through the drive-thru obviously, and they gave us like food, but they were like really like frantic, and this one girl was just trying to figure out what to do, and the other girl like pushes her aside and just gives us food. I'm like, okay, well I guess we know she knows what she's doing. It's kind of rude. And then we pull forward and all of our food is just random food.
Just random food, like a random meal. We didn't even get a meal, just random.
Yeah, completely random. Plus we didn't get straws and everything, which went back through and they fixed it, but
which
like
I
saw some very concerning stuff through that window.
We both worked in restaurant, multiple restaurants, so we understand like getting things wrong, like that's fine, but just the way they were treating each other, it wasn't good.
They were like intentionally yeah. anxious.
So I hope that gets better.
And we still didn't get straws.
Yeah. So now we found a place to park. Also, one thing about Georgia College, I've mentioned this in past blogs, and I'm pretty sure this is with all colleges in general, but parking is sometimes very hard to find. Very hard. But we
yesterday
just found
we drove around for an hour.
An hour.
But that's like the first day. I mean, we just got really lucky. You usually get like really lucky somebody pulls out like as you're leaving, but you have to plan your class time. So you were here an hour early.
Right. And you can take a bus, but we just like to drive, so but we did find a spot right now, so now we're like an hour early.
Well, and also with the bus is there's not a crosswalk to get to the
from
bus station
apartment.
From our apartment.
Yeah.
And it's a major like highway.
Safety issue.
Yeah. So it's really difficult to take the bus.
Some of the other bus stops like for the dorms and stuff are much better.
Yeah, but for our apartment it's really hard
and really
to get to the
dangerous.
Bus.
Our first class is communication theory.
Yes, which is a prerequisite for our rhetoric minors. So I think this is our second to last class from finishing.
I think so. For the minor.
So this will finish up our minor. Most of our stuff this semester is just finishing up our minor and senior requirements.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And a few, like a couple English classes. And then after this class, we have the, that's when the seminar is, y'all.
That's the beginning of the end.
Yeah. You did again?
Yeah.
She forgot yesterday too. It's not looking good.
17% is not looking good.
No, especially on an Apple. Also, we're the first people here, but I'm gonna stop this because people might come in.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we just finished communication theory. Good class.
What a great class.
I really like the professor.
We have a lot of friends in there.
We have a lot of people from our last rhetoric
semester.
Classes. So a really fun group. Now it's time to head, we're in Terrell Hall now, so we're gonna head over to A&S Arts and Sciences for our senior seminar. Mm-hmm.
We have no gas.
We have no gas, our car is on E. We just got out of class, we got out early. And it's really nice because the professor leading the senior seminar was our poetry workshop professor for last semester.
God.
Oh, someone almost cut us off.
Some people just are so worried that I gotta get a parking spot that they will, like, hit you.
Like, hit you.
And I'm like, I'm not even out of the parking spot yet, and they're pulling in.
Literally. Anyway, she's really nice. And a lot of, like, the other students in our class, like, we've had multiple classes with them because the creative writing program at our school is relatively small. It is growing now, but it's relatively small, so like you pretty much like know everyone in it. So it was super cool to like see all
the English program.
Yeah,
know everybody.
See the familiar faces.
I found that at most schools though, like
with English, you mean?
Well, not just with English. Just you know, you get to.
I know, but I feel like
major.
Some majors like are so big that like.
Yeah, that is true. But like with like rhetoric.
Yeah.
You know, like pretty much all the rhetoric
majors
and minors.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's kind of like that, especially at a small school.
Yeah, and so now we're gonna get gas before we don't make it home.
Hey y'all, if you hear that, Lily's vacuuming, but we just got home from class, and so we haven't been to the store at all since we got back to the apartment, like now we've been here for 2 days. So we're like out of food, so last night we ordered from China Garden, which is a really good Chinese restaurant here in Milledgeville. So we heated up some leftovers. I'm just eating some of that with some hot sauce because I love hot sauce. And then later tonight I think we're gonna go to Aldi's, so we'll take y'all along for that.
We have two moods going on here, doing homework,
yeah,
and procrastinating doing homework. She wrote a poem. And then I laid here. Well, that's not true. I added some things to my calendar.
Well, like, I'm doing homework right now, and I'm doing the reading for my classes. And don't you hate, college kids, you will relate, when your professor puts a reading online? Love that for us. We don't have to buy the book, but why do you have to make it sideways? Like, why do I have to hold my computer like
is
this?
It, yeah, there's supposed to be a way to flip it, but I'm not smart enough to figure out how.
It had nothing to do with intelligence. It's the fact that I shouldn't have to flip it.
All right, y'all, we're in the car, got Kayak along with us right now.
Hello.
We're going to Aldi's for that food I told y'all about, because y'all, if you're ever on a budget, Aldi's has some of the best food for good prices.
You agree? Those were the best prices for food.
Hey, I still think so. It does have a lot of off-brand things, so if you're not into...
No, I'm not referring to the off-brand either. I'm referring to the fact that their produce is usually shit.
Okay, that is true. Sometimes their produce is a little iffy, but it depends. Like
for the price, see,
it depends
great
on the
prices for food.
Yeah, it depends on the location and the time you go, because you can find some good produce there. It just depends.
They got college prices for college students.
Yeah, but I'll show you all the road. It is now much later. It is, I think it's almost midnight, but we did some homework, finished doing some homework that we had to do, and now we are relaxing with the babies. Here's Bear Moyes, Boo Hickey's down there. But yeah, I think that's gonna be all for the vlog today, because we're pretty tired.
I'm tired.
But thank you guys for watching our second day of syllabus week, and we'll see you guys in the next vlog.
See ya.
Bye.